Hi, my name is Mazdak, and I'm the founder of Life and Fitness. 2021 has been a challenging year for all of us. We were deprived of many things that brings joy to our lives, and most importantly, the joy of going to the gym. When MCO happened and our gym had to close, some of us purchased equipment to work out at home, and others started exercising outdoors. For me, I started doing both. But even though I tried to follow the same routine and the same exercises I used to do when I was working out in the gym, my workout suddenly became very hard, boring, and I was demotivated. When I came back to the gym after more than 4 months, suddenly everything changed. I became more energetic, my workout became easier, and I started to enjoy working out a lot more. The surprising thing was, I wasn't the only one who felt this way. Many of our members who tried working out at home came to me and started sharing similar experiences. But what was the thing that had the power to completely transform how we feel? It wasn't about our machines or dumbbells or any of our equipment. The answer was people. See, I always thought that I'm totally fine with working out alone anytime I want. And even though I don't talk much during workout, I was surprised to see how just the presence of other people around me can affect my body and mind. And I know that I'm not alone who feel this way. 2021 showed all of us how resilient and resourceful we really are. But it also reminded us the importance of our deep need for connection with other people. At Life and Fitness, we believe in the power of community, and we believe that this connection that we build with other people in our clubs is one of the things that can make fitness enjoyable for everyone. And if you need those type of people in your life, then I suggest that you come over and be a part of community here at Life and Fitness. And whatever new year resolutions you decide to have for 2022, always remember that we all need each other a lot more than we think we do.